हेलो, आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टूड ऑल द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स। इफ यू हैव एनी क्यूरीज यू आस्क मी एनी टाइम, यू मेल मी और व्हाट्सएप मैसेज। टुडेज अनदर सेशन विथ PHP गेट एंड पोस्ट। What is the meaning of get and post? Methods get and post, which are the methods are used for sending information to the server. A web browser communicates with the server, web server, typically using one of the two HTTP hypertext transfer protocol methods, get and post. Both methods pass the information differently and have different advantages and disadvantages. The get method data is sent as URL parameters. Here, see the URL, and then this is the string and italics is the value of that variables, and it is separated by ampersand, and it is display, the values are displayed with URL. In get method, data is sent as URL parameters that are usually strings of name and value pairs. Name and value pair means its name and value. It is displayed on the URL whenever the data is sent by the browser to the server. The bold parts in the URL are the get parameters, and the italic parts are the value of those parameters. One more than one parameter is equal to value can be embedded in the URL by concatenating with ampersands. One can only send simple text data via get method. Advantages and disadvantages of using the get method. Data sent by the get method are displayed in the URL. It is possible to bookmark the page with specific query string values. The get method is not suitable for passing sensitive or confidential information such as the username and password, because these are fully visible in the URL query string, as well as potentially stored in the client browser's memory as a visited page. Get method assigns data to a server environment variable. The length of the URL is limited, so there is a limitation for the total data to be sent in using get method. PHP provides the super global. These are the super global variables: $_get, $_post, $_request. These are the super globals which are defined in PHP. PHP provides a super global variable $_get to access all the informations sent either through the URL or submitted through an HTML form using the method is equal to get. It accesses the values from the browser and sent to the server. Here, one program example of PHP get method is, it is a title. If is set $_get some values there, it accesses values for the name variable. Here design is form name, method is get, action php echo $server php self. $server means it takes the source itself, file name php self, and then name, input name, and submit. Here it will access the value of name using $_get super global. Then it will display hi $_get name. After executing this program, what is the output? See the output here. Whenever you execute this program, it will display name is equal to, suppose, Urmila Port. Before executing this program, it will display name after entering submit, then it will give hi Raj, and here key value pair, that is name is equal to Raj. It will display data. Next, here another method is a post method. It is more secure than get, because user entered information is never visible in the URL query string or in the server logs, and larger limit on the amount of data can be passed, and one can send text data as well as binary data using post. Data sent by the post method is not visible in the URL, so it is not possible to bookmark the page with specific query. That is another superglobal $_post to access all the information sent via post method or submitted through an HTML form using the method is equal to post. Same program is there, only change is that is set $_post, and here $_post name, action method is equal to post, action is equal to $servers PHP self. After executing this program, it will display here submit. It will not display any strings or variable values in the URL using post method. Therefore, it is a secure method. Then $request variable, it is super global, which accesses values of both the $_get and $_post variables as well as the values of the $cookie super global variable. Four super globals are listed here: $_get, $_post, $_request, and $_cookie. These are important variables, super global variables. Here $request, it will access all the information, both the $_get and $_post using $request. Same example of PHP $request variable. Here is set $_request name. Here action method is equal to post, action is equal to PHP. Same data design, page design is there, and using $request you can access values of $_get or $_post variable as well as the $cookie. After executing this program, it will also display same output. Here I have to copy here and using notepad and to display, save as, suppose req dot php, give all files here, save. After executing this program, you can give here req dot. First, we have to start your XAMPP server, start, and then execute request.php. It will display same. Suppose submit, it will display hi. It works like a $_post, but it accesses all the values, super global variable values. Thank you.